figure which one of these small. Jalabrador! Or the one that we just played?
No. That kind of reminds me of a...
That one, not Black Ops 1.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I got a pick. You got a pick. We got a pick. And what is
there it is, a small French village. Here we go. Hey, Zach, I found out how to get a sniper. This is the most overpowered sniper in the game.
Is it? Oh, I know that.
Look at the damage.
Oh, that's the wrong controller.
What shotguns they gonna do?
Jesus.
That third barrel on the bottom is a bullet for, you know, whatever. That's the bread sheet.
Brecci.
Sawed-off shotgun.
Let's have a look.
And then
10 gauge. It's like a 10 gauge.
STG 44.
Sturmgewehr 44. That's what it's called.
Grease gun. PPSH.
The push.
Type 100.
Well, oh, wow.
MP40. Stank. Pistol. 1911. Machine pistol, melee. Yeah, that ain't bad. Ice pick.
A spade. You're American, right?
Mm. You know, I gotta get this shotgun. You can also have a wall of shells. All you gotta do is go to Soldier. Division. Click that. Go on Infantry. Pick your weapon. Pick a sniper as well.
This used to be my favorite gun. It's called Sturmgewehr 44.
I know.
Also the MP 44, other one.
You can also switch them. The grease gun is really good.
The what?
The
40. The wave. Waffy.
The Majula is 15. The Majula 42.
Car 98.
The car.
The 30 left with the.
Is that a trench gun?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh my.
The Car 98 is probably one of my favorite snipers. Yeah. To be honest.
I might go with one of these.
Get the Car 98 versus that other gun.
Yeah.
I've got one of these. 1911. Actually, I wish I could just delete the gun permanently and then, you know, fucking...
Throwing knives? I forgot about that.
I can get rapid fire.
Oh my fucking god. You're gonna kill me.
I can't move.
We're going to a small village. Like Nuketown, kinda.
My god, that thing looks scary.
Yeah.
I think Dad has money.
Oh yeah, I gotta go for the double barrel and put something on it.
The bubble barrel.
Yeah. That laugh.
This thing's gonna be like a life.
You only need two glasses, that's what we're doing.
I wanna be able to make like an assault rifle. If I do that, I'm probably gonna go with the.
Get that gun. I never even heard it sound on this game.
What the fuck's on the end?
There's also a bayonet. On
yeah, it's overpowered.
On the M1 Grand. Oh my god.
You already know what I'm doing. Oh my god!
It's a bigger mag.
I have 12 damage. He's...
Oh my god, this Panzer Shrek.
They brought it back.
Yeah, they brought it back!
Clean.
Make one more. And get the M1 Grand so you can melee me with the bayonet.
Hold up. Where's the bayonet?
Yeah, it's on here. The hell is that down there? Go down? Advanced rifle.
This increases the range. Hold on. What the fuck?
It's in the campaign.
It's in multiplayer too.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is it on the M1 Grand?
Hold on. Maybe on the car.
We're not gonna start this shit again! It's on rifles.
And World at War was on this.
Yeah.
You know how I know that? Because I know.
Did you play it?
Because I completely finished the whole game.
You're prestige? Master?
There's no master, it's just 65 prestige 10.
I'm the same.
I got an achievement after I finished the game. It said you finished the game, yay, now go outside and do something with your life.
Yeah, I got that same one.
I gotta show you that.
It's all my trophies. They popped up, I'm like, okay.
Well, you got up to that height?
Yeah.
Did I already get the car?
My problem is, when I got online, hacker increased that level. I don't play it anymore. I didn't put my class names. It's gay. Balls. I eat nuts. I'm not really. Okay, that's the last one. My turn.
I like the gun. My gun's gonna be a lot more powerful.
Back out. I just need to add a couple
Let's
of things.
Let's get my penis pumped up. Pump my penis up with so much air.
Here we go.
Yeah, I think Dad has one of the single barrel shotguns like that.
Yeah, he does.
It's 12 gauge. You pull the barrel down. I was about to say, where'd you get popcorn? But I remember you got popcorn for fucking Merry Christmas.
I only eat Panzer Shrek me. Flog me with the flogger on or whatever.
You ever heard of the flogger?
Yeah.
That's all she don't know. But it spins around and shit.
Flog me!
You don't know how many zombies I've flogged. Dude, they go love it. They love doing backflips on top of the building. Oh, my friend's a fudge. Nigger!
Are you ready? Are you ready?
I told you I ain't gonna do a breath up.
Oh my god, I'm so scared and Harley won't come sit with me.
This is whenever I was 5 and Joseph had patches too. He seems to not care about what I sag. Say, make a choice if you need to. I honestly need to, because I'm the one putting effort into this worst. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so scared. How do you want to come sit with me? Sit with you? Are you living? Obviously! Oh, we're gonna Come on.
What do you mean by sit with him if you ain't there?
Cyber sitting? I'm gonna just do what Garrett does whenever he's clueless.
Okay.
Move out and take position.
Log me!
Or 98.
Holy fuck. This
shit's
about
to get
ruined.
Well, let me check my badge.
It's
actually on my account.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
No,
I'm
Spirit JJ, but...
You mean Spirit JJ?
Yeah. It's your name on here, though. Me. Supposed to be sniper,
what
you
the
dick.
Fuck? Well, you're coming up close range.
Alright, hold on, man. Let's try out this Grizzly Straight. Never even tried it.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
You ever had it?
Mm-hmm.
This is better than Copenhagen Straight.
I never tried it. Never tried Copenhagen.
It's right there.
Man. Try that shit.
Yeah, give me a minute. Well, that's a sniper. What? This is not a small fucking village. This is a giant place. Yeah, I guess it is small, actually.
Hold on. Fuck, I can't see.
Remember, only use a sniper. I want to see if we can get each other with a, you know, a black scope or a quick scope, something like that. I just want to see if it's possible.
I just said dark skin. stop riding around. So I ain't gonna find me. Just get inside a building. Okay. We should have gone on that map we were just on. That map was good. The town.
We're no longer near each other. Maybe we are.
Hold on, yeah. We were in a perfect spot. Yeah, you're right over there.
I need to go this one now.
I thought I said farm obese.
No hard scoping, just quick scoping.
Tyler,
I just want to see if it's possible.
It's called aiming down your sights.
Hey, Nuketown. If it was, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna get my Windy.
God, I'm like a fucking relationship. I'm like a fucking therapist for a relationship. Relationship therapy.
Holy shit! Xbox record. I mean, PlayStation record that. Bro.